Yeah, Carter Hart, all eyes on Carter after his struggles last year. And so far, coaches, players, anybody who's been around him say he is back to being the Carter Hart from before.
He can shoot the puck, and he's got a real nose for the net, doesn't he? He did an outstanding job eventually getting comfortable with the Islanders, really at the most appropriate time.
Mason Forster wiped that one into the Islander net. Play carries on, though. Here's a shot, and Hart able to get a piece of that offering from Parker Wotherspoon.
It was great to see Big Z head back to the Island, wasn't it? The place that he started his career. It'll be a big factor for them on the blue line, as he is everywhere he goes.
Hart grabs a hold of that shot by the Islanders, and then we get our first pushing and shove. Especially Elaine Vigneault really thought that missing out on a camp as well as then the practice time during the season set his club back last year. There's a shot, not much on that one from Max Wilt. And they're that close, they really are.
They are, and no Anders Lee last year for the New York Islanders. They still were that close. I think of Tampa this year, a lot of subtractions from their line.
That's tipped away from Anatoly Golishev. Back behind the net, though, the Islanders in position to play it. No Koivula. Back to the point. That shot by Dotson deflected. And then the rebound flutters toward Hart. He was there to make the save. Sealer couldn't get that puck deep for the Flyers. And back the other way is Cole Bardreau. Bardreau, a quick shot upstairs. The save made by Hart. The rebound back to Bardreau. He'll get it to the point. Shot there, deflects wide, comes back out in front, and a shot off a skate to the corner. Bardreau hustling, gets it back to Ledoux. They get it to Johnston, and now Ledoux. Ledoux, with heavy traffic, sends it in front, blocks his side, bounces back to Johnston. Ross Johnson giving a lot of room here. He'll play it back to the point, and then flip toward the net, and the glove saved by Hart through traffic, and he squeezes it. Not seeing as many at the other end. Schneider expected to come out of this game sometime in this second period. Ken Appleby is the backup. He'll probably replace him. Giroux. And Yandel playing catch. Now the captain down low. They center it in front. Couture. Save made by Schneider. Ellis to Atkinson. Atkinson side of the net in front. It tips one back in front. Brassard jamming away, but it would not go as Schneider jumped on top of the puck. Fires a couple of nifty passing plays in this power play. Everything but the finish.
Icing line right there. Nice backhand spin around the pass. Good defensive work by the Islanders. And then that puck just rolled over the stick of Brassard as he tried to tap it out of the air for that second attempt. Schneider doing well, staying strong there in front, in the middle of the blue paint right there, not allowing.
The puck taken away by Konechny, looking to spring Couturier. Cut off, and Pellett gets the other way. Matty, the youngster, is checked, and now Konechny breaks free. Numbers for the Flyers. Giroux has the puck. Giroux to Couturier, to Giroux. The shot and the save by Schneider.
Here so far, good for him on a personal level. There's that pretty passing play. Nice backhand attempt by Claude Giroux as he elevates the puck, and Schneider in the middle of the net there has it go up off the shoulder, and puck just continue as Giroux tried to find that rebound.
Flyers win another draw. Here's Zamula. He'll take the wrist shot. Score! Lindblom was in front, and that one gets its way past Schneider. First goal of the preseason, and the Flyers have a 1-0 lead.
Zamula is the guy that ends up firing that to the front of the net there. Lindblom providing the traffic. Not sure if Oscar got a piece of that puck or not. There's Zamula alertly recognizing traffic's in front. Oscar did wave at it there. The water bottle takes the brunt of that impact right there.
Bolds fires. Pass looking for Palmieri, but it went on through. Now Beauvillier gets it back out. Dobson to Pellick. Pellick holds. Fire! Score! Not sure if it was deflected, but Pellick firing away, and the Islanders tie the game at one.
Elevates right up to the top of the net. Right there. You can see the guys looking to help that shot along, but it's just a direct shot that goes up and over the arm of Carter Hart. And you pick it up quickly enough. And right underneath the bar, perfectly placed shot.
Broussard wins that draw. Austin Zarnik now 0 for 12. Couturier back to it, in front, just out of the reach of Giroux, and now a chance for the Islanders, 3-on-2 to center. Zarnik has the puck, he'll deal it to Wahlstrom, couldn't tee it up. Dobson gets it back across the shot off the iron, as Zarnik couldn't finish it.
hands of Pelech, and there's a chance down at the other end of the ice off the post.
Out to Dobson, and across. Get it back to the other side of the ice. Austin to Dobson to Bevilier. Bevilier holding on. Dobson fires and scores. Lots of traffic in front of Ersson. And a power play goal gives the Islanders a 2-1 advantage.
Last with some traffic in front. I think Richard Ponick was providing some of the traffic out there. And that shot manages to get through. Flyers defenders also trying to block it. Sealer may have taken the eyes away of Ersson, who aggressively tried to.
Giroux turns it back down low, but that was read by Ratti. And Giroux re-steals. Giroux around Ratti, around behind the net. Couturier back to Giroux, and a save made by Appleby.
Goal. Pretty give and go here, and Appleby's looking one way and does get back in time. Hits him right in the chest there, Giroux.
Now it's Provorov. Across Ellis. Ellis floats one, and Appleby knocks that one away. Lutsoff also went in the forecheck. Sushko gets to it. Out for Provorov. Across to Ellis. Ellis holds. Little wrister. Goes wide of the net. Sushko to it. Wraparound. He scores! Maxim Sushko beats Appleby to the post and ties the game at two.
And the Flyers do really well. Pushing the puck deep, and there's that spinorama right there. Gets some help from the stick of Appleby. And that puck eventually goes over the goal line right there, and the Flyers tie it up at two apiece. A couple icings in a row for the New York Islanders here in the third period, and eventually the Flyers.
He's got it back now, plays it out, but it's back in. It would have been offside, so the Flyers play it. And the Flyers will just play it back into their own zone as time runs out on the third period. They say no shootout. Although we're in an ever-changing world. Who knows? Maybe they've decided they will play a shootout. But we've been told no shootout. So someone needs to win this game here in the next 5 minutes. And away we go in the 3-on-3. Couturier up with some room. He'll hold and then deal to Giroux, but Giroux is pickpocketed, and it's Bevilier the other way. Bevilier moves up. He's got Palmieri with him. The pass to Dobson, back to Bevilier. The shot, and he scores. Anthony Beauvillier, who has a knack in overtime, able to beat Ersson, and the Islanders win this one 3-2 in overtime.
Couturier right there trying to drop it to Giroux. The puck is pickpocketed from Giroux. Bevilier with that great speed. Odd man rush and executed to perfection by the Islanders. They win this one and capitalize on that loose puck in the defensive zone that turns into a goal at the other end of the ice with Bevilier starting it and finishing it.
He scored the last goal that will ever be scored at the Nassau Coliseum, overtime of Game 6 against Tampa Bay last year.